Hello everybody, I am CB boy. Why CB? Yeah, because I am born from CB. Yeah, I know every little boy from CB lah. And my CB is Singapore Circuit Breaker. And you see, even I am also wearing mask. Indoor wearing mask. Yeah, bro. My intention here is mainly to talk cock, but don't sing song. If I sing song, I feel very sian. Spotify, I talk. YouTube, also talk. I tell people like JJ Lin, J Cho, the rice for no rice, all the rice come to my bowl. So okay. So, don't be a sing, okay? We don't greedy. So, since we're in the CB here, I'm talking about things that happen in the CB here. They're not just things, but stupid things. Okay, remember long time ago at the start of this coronavirus, COVID-19, okay? There were two boys who go to the supermarket. They took drink from the shelf, drink ready, then put back. Remember not? Oh, piang, so disgusting, I really don't know what they're doing, They're trying to get free drink, is it? Or they're trying to advertise for, the fruit tree, Come on, you already advertised, People say fruit tree, people don't even dare to go and buy, And they don't even know which one you have got, which one you drink before. I'm also scared, If you really want free drink, Okay lah, you go during weekend. Weekend confirm got a lot of the sales auntie lah. Boy, I drink this apple juice lah. Apple juice will keep being healthy All the oranges also very nice. You want? You go during weekend. Weekend confirm got all the feeding drink auntie. You go home, don't dare to drink anymore. Okay, the next one. Remember, the four Indian boys are hanging out in the lift during the CB period. Hey, come on of all places you choose a leaf leaf everybody gonna take one day. You think Singapore all very fit all tricksters don't take leaf Cannot be one, Oh, you think what? What, the most dangerous place is the safest place It cannot be one, you use your brain Oh, I think I know you must be planned properly already Okay, someone come in We pretend go out, everything smooth, sweet, sweet Hey, like that, you wanna do how many times, You gotta up, down, in, how many times? You wanna have a full discussion, you cannot. Like that, so you sit down on the staircase, then you stand in the leaf, cannot. The next one, is I remember the auntie's dinner, coffee shop, at the hawker center, eating her, what? Then, what she food, what the one bully ass, cannot means cannot what, Why you make so much noise? Why you so stubborn? So many ambassadors are coming. Auntie, what? $300 fine, what bo hua, not worth, you can buy a lot of things for shopping, But, if you think about it, if the auntie is not an auntie, it's one of the younger generation. Do you think he or she will be treated so patiently? Confirm not what? Now you see this auntie only get $300 fine. It's one of the younger generation confirmed prepared to take Grab in a police car already ma. So this goes to show that in Singapore society, different individuals are perceived and treated very differently. And in terms of the tolerance of offences, it seems that some individuals can get away more easily than others. So whether it is fair or not, we can discuss about it another time. I can easily give you another example. Remember the last day of bubble tea in Singapore? A lot of things happened right? A lot of fights happened. And one of it was that playmate. Okay, so what happened was this counter. He used a vulgarity on the Grab delivery man. And of course the Grab delivery man not happy lah. He scold me, I come from not happy lah. So he shout. And then what happened? He got arrested. Then the counter only kena counseling Oh, you think this is school You fight in school, you kena counseling The school teacher also kena counseling. And that's all So you think it's fair lah? I mean, think about yourself lah. Last incident will be the most recent one. What? The sovereign what? I am sovereign lah. Wah, so fast even now got the shirt selling already. I'm sovereign. Oh, very, very fast. I tell you, this girl very funny lah. I say, I'm we the people. Please. You don't pao turing chi You don't pao to liao sui I'm not you You don't bring me in You are you. I'm not you. You are you, not we, huh? Okay? Then, all these kind of shameless people like a lot of limelight on it. Oh, shout, make so much nonsense of herself. And then people take out phone film of her. She said, cover her face, what queer pride, yeah. Hey, come on, so what you want? It's like, you tell your boyfriend, I want a diamond, Then your boyfriend said, okay, I'll buy it for you, lah. Then they said, the one is very expensive. Then you want or don't want, Now people give you more film, people take out phone, take video of you, then you cover your face. Then what you want? You act shy, yeah. Okay lah, so honestly, you see, during this year, very boring, right? But, don't know, it's considered lucky or not, we have this kind of weird cases, to entertain us, So not too bad lah, okay? So, I'll continue to be here, even after CB, to talk about, these weird things, or even good things, we see lah, okay? So, whether you agree or disagree with my views, you can feel free to comment. And whether you want to like or subscribe, up to you lah, do anything you want. Yeah, thank you.